It's been raining all day and I've got the tomato sauce on cooking down, and I just thought I'd come out here, it's not raining too hard, and just give you a little look at our surrounding area with the fall colors on. We're looking down the creek, and way down there is the big beaver pond. I'll see if I can zoom in on. It's hard to see it right now, but it's out there. Oop, I'm getting wiggly. It's pretty afternoon now. The sun's kind of trying to come out a little bit. It's about shore time, and I'm just kind of panning all the way around into the front yard now. And we're glad to see some green grass, but boy, with the fall coming on like this, it's probably not going to last too much longer. Came inside, and this is our greenhouse, and we've just brought all the plants in because it's been awful cold. So all of them are looking pretty good. We've got two lemons, a bunch of pepper plants, and tomatoes. Got one tomato there that just doesn't look like it wants to live in the house. But hopefully we'll have our tomatoes and peppers, and maybe we'll even have a couple of ripe lemons. There's Mom's house plants. So we're all set for winter. Anyway, this is the front yard. And around to our pallet fence. The flowers are pretty much gone now. But go on over. We didn't get Will's equipment shed started. He was gone way too quick for us. We got a whole lot done, but that just didn't happen to be one of them. We went to get the post hole auger working and found out that there was a bearing that was shot on it. So we had to replace the bearing, and by the time that got done, it was just not enough days left. Pile of railroad ties that David brought home for us. We're going to use those for fence posts. This is going to be my training ring, so I can train Lady Hawk and Moose and Beauty. We'll train them for packing and also riding and driving. Oh, there's the big boys. They're waiting for their dinner. And Lady Hawk and Beauty and Moose down there in the trees. There's our round bales that we've got rowed up. They're each one sitting on a pallet to keep the bottoms dry. And this will be our hay for the worst part of the winter. There's old Yeller. And our three horses. We got Argent, Sandy, and Cody.